Yeah.
Sufficient is here again. You know, with all this candid camera. Now, I just wanted to see the background. Fantastic sight here in Ikom, Cross River State. Now, look at the slope. It slopes into a fantastic lake down there. Now, if you see that roof over there, that roof is supposed to be the roof for the hatchery. Now, from the hatchery, on the left side is the nursery. Now, look at the picture. Now, you see the mountain. Now, it's not that those trees are that high. No. There's a mountain there that goes up like that and plateaus. No wonder we've got a very big lake there that's supposed to be a cash cow at the end of the day. And then this environment is going to be used as a school eventually, right? It's going to be a classic school, of course, which is supposed to be a school that, like, middle one, and they come here. The lawnmower is doing his job now. Oh, they're calling Mr. Fish now. I got to go. Oh, I'm going this place. Okay, I got to go. I'll keep you posted. When next I come over here.